Hi everybody, Dog Miner here. We are back in Stardew Valley. Let's check our fortune. Neutral, that's good. Well, I plan on doing mining today. Oh, we get a donkey. Yes, I will adopt a dog. Don't like that name. Let's see if we find one real quick. Not finding one. Well, there is a dog at my local shelter. That I might actually adopt here in a couple days, and his name is Capone. So, I am going to honor that dog because he's so cute. Okay, let's get the crops in first. Well, we got a silver star. That's not going to do us much good. Okay. So, do I want to sell them here, or do I want to, let's go ahead and sell them here. Should have waited, but it is what it is. Let's see what tasks we have. One, build a coop. What we got for the algae. Okay. That gives a little bit more money. Here opens at 8 or 9. Okay. Any tasks? Nope. Let's see if we knock out 5 levels of the mine. That is my typical goal with this mine anyway, is 5 levels every time I go. Oops, I clicked that away really fast.
Thank you.
Rusty Sword. I mean, Rusty Sword. Up a little high again. Why this thing keeps jumping up way so high, I don't know. Bug me. It's only 11 o'clock basically. The exit. Oh, I uncovered it and I passed it. Okay. Let's see. Bring this down. Even though I kind of need it. Is that regular wood or? Yeah, it's regular wood. I don't think I'm going to find the exit. I was hoping to get down one more level. Yep, I'm not going to get down another level. Now, can I get to Pierre's before he closes? Not that I've got any room. I guess I better just go home. Okay. Can do that. Ooh, there's food there. I have to go back for it. Okay, let's go back for those couple items. Okay, I can eat this one. Just a little bit of dandelion for that. Community center. Thing unlock. I'm used to it unlocking by now. Let's head down to the beach and see if we can find anything worth collecting. Okay, I am not going to sell that cockle. Because there is one thing I know about it. I wish it was an iridium level, but that's when it comes to the fair, that's a very pricey item right there. That's actually going to go in my special chest. Okay, we have very little energy. Is there anything left besides that one bush? No. Six seeds. Should have enough energy to plant them. Yeah, I got enough to. Okay. There's one day down. Let's see what we can do on our second one. Hey, we can make our scarecrow now. And I do apologize in the last episode that I did not do the final count on camera. I wasn't even thinking. I shut off the recording software. Okay. Ooh, I didn't mean to water the TV. Slay 10 slimes. Okay. She wants some stone, right? Deep in the mine. Oh, well, there. Yeah, okay. I'm actually, oh, it's not, can't go there yet. I was gonna go to the blacksmith and do some of those geodes, that's what I'm thinking. Okay. here. Should have enough to make a scarecrow, right? I need one piece of coal. Oh, I didn't grab the geodes. There's the cutscene I've been waiting for. Oh. We're going to go back in. We'll go look at this mystic panel on the floor. That way tomorrow we get a letter from the wizard to translate it. Time. Actually gonna eat it. Get a little bit of energy back up. Sell him, duplicate one of that, and process the rest of these. Quartz. Okay, I must already check that one. Okay. That should do it for today anyway. Dandelion, I'll keep an eye out for one, but I need one myself. Did I check up here today? I don't see nothing, okay. looks like we better go find some food. And the tavern is usually the best place if you've got money. Speed and luck. Guess we got a little fishing done. He never was really didn't catch nothing. He's not the fisherman he thinks he is, I guess. If your oil spills, we'll have food for tomorrow's episode. If I don't sell it for money today. But I've got 900, a little over. That should be plenty. tunes. Nice. Fish if I can. Ooh, that's one of the relic pieces. Okay, last cast for the night. Well, last fish, I hope. I want to get at least one more fish. No, I'm not a fish, I'm not slime. I mean, algae looks like slime to me, really. There we go. Oh. Nope, 11 o'clock. I'm going to walk at home. I'm going to check these two trash cans. Nope. Nothing there. Used up most of the energy today, so I don't think we did too bad. Right, all right. Looks good. And got the dog. I don't think we sold anything today, did we? And we got a level 2 fishing. Nice. Nope. Y'all have a good one. Take it easy. Peace.